Look at all that juicy ripe fruit. Drop that fruit. Hi.
I don't understand. Why do we have to clean everything?
This weekend is Yom Kippur, the biggest Jewish holiday of the year.
Here, Your Highness.
Dust.
First, I get the hard jobs.
Are you? You have it easy. You don't fast like I do.
I could fast better than you any day.
Oh, yeah?
Fine, I will.
Oh, you don't even know what fasting means.
So?
Damn you two. Fasting means going without food all day and a little too young to...
Bobby!
Oh, my two favorites. Oh, come give. Catherine, look at you, such a... Even though blue is not really your color, darling. Little Frankola, oh, you have gotten so skinny! Are you feeding her?
Of course I'm feeding her, Ma.
Yom Kippur, I'll be fasting with you guys.
The child's fasting? Why?
I want to.
Oh, they grow up so quickly.
You're not going to eat anything for a whole day?
From sunset till sunset,
but you can drink water, right?
No, nothing at all for 25 hours.
I think I've gone without food or water for 25 minutes. You don't think I've gone without food or water for 5 minutes.
Turkish pen pal Adil also fasts. He does it for a whole month during...
This is all I've eaten since 7 this morning.
Not gonna work. Eloheinu melech ha'olam, suh kol ha'olamim. Eloheinu melech ha'olam, suh kol ha'olamim.
What was that? Is there a dog in here?
Choladik
v'choladik. What was that?
I need a little rest. I'll see you at home.
To keep her company.
44 hours and 44 minutes to go.
Glazed pecan buns cool.
Extra crispy lickin' sticks with Mexicali cheddar roller dip.
Fluffy Joe Bob, you're the best!
Horizons. Only one person stands.
Mary Moo Cow!
Only one person stands between.
Mary Moo Cow!
Only one.
Mary Moo Cow!
No, I'll read. Breakfast at Tiffany's? Home of my cheese?
Francine,
you have to hide your pizza.
I'm okay, come on in.
Every day when you're walking down the street, and everybody that you meet.